Welcome, everybody. Thank you for being here to celebrate the marriage of Sean and Sarah Norman. Although COVID has certainly thrown a wrench in many plans over the last several years, I'm very glad to have this opportunity to celebrate this amazing couple. For those who don't know me, my name is Matt. I've been a friend of Sean and Sarah for some time now and had the honor of marrying them 1 year ago today. So today, we pick up where we left off and come together to surround this couple with the love and the recognition that they so deserve. You both are tremendously loved and supported, and this day is one that should be celebrated with the utmost joy. Today is Sean and Sarah's anniversary, and by coming together on this day specifically, we get somewhat of a treat. We're able to celebrate not only a wedding or the joining of these two, but a marriage, 1 year in the making and still developing every day. Sean, Sarah, I told you each 1 year ago that your wedding was not the end of all the hard work you had put into your relationship up until then, but rather the beginning of a life of promise to one another. Marriage is a promise. A promise made to one another and to the life that you create together. And just as is the case with any good thing in this life, anything that's truly worth having, it requires diligence, hard work, patience, and sincerity. Today and every day, I encourage you to remember that promise and to reflect on all that you share. Life will continue to change, each of you with it, your marriage with it. But you will find that nothing will overwhelm you when you take a moment and remember the most simple and genuine truth. You love each other. Your other half is what makes all of life better. Your union is what makes you both strong enough to overcome anything. To share that love is one of life's greatest gifts. We celebrate with you today the first anniversary of many happy years to come as your union to each other perpetually strengthens itself, each of you growing together.
A year ago today, we stood in front of our families and God and recited our vows to one another, our promises and prayers for what we dreamed our marriage and life to look like. It was intimate and freezing, and there was a rooster, and the night ended with the most beautiful snowfall. Today, we are blessed to be able to stand in front of a slightly larger crowd in celebration of our commitment and look back on our first year.
Sarah, we come to the anniversary of our wedding, our first anniversary, the first of many to come. We finally get to stand up here at Chestnut Ridge and celebrate our bond with all these people we love and cherish. Today is all the more amazing for the wait we've had to endure for it.
While it's only been a year, as we stand here before each other, we are a different John and Sarah than we were last year.
This year has been full of unpleasant surprises, various setbacks, and moments of frustration. But through them, we have leaned on one another's strengths to take the difficulties and trials of life.
You've said at times it feels as if we're in a constant fight or flight with the emotional and mental demands placed upon us by work and external commitments. Through this, you've been the most encouraging and supportive partner, selflessly providing in whatever way possible to help alleviate any of the stressors we might be facing.
Your intelligence and empathy shine through in everything you do. Your drive to constantly better yourself has been an inspiration and a reminder of the gem that I have found in our bond.
I know that with each day we have continued to grow together, learn to love more intentionally, and we have started to turn our dreams of our home and routine into a reality, plan towards our future, work towards larger goals and aspirations.
Reflecting back on our initial vows and the pledge to be humble and serve one another, I recognize one of the reasons we fit so well. My love language is acts of service. I attempt to maintain the serenity of our household in order to free you up to concentrate on achieving your goals. You, in turn, shape the overall timeline of our lives with your attention to detail and adept skill of integrating our larger goals into our day-to-day.
We've been intentional during disagreements, work to temper our emotions, and take time to truly hear the other person.
In this year, I have learned to lean in and trust our bond and the wonderful things that we can create together.
I truly cannot wait to see where life leads us in this next year. Today is a gift that we are able to gather with so many people we love. every day I've been given with you as a gift. My hope is that throughout our marriage, at the end of each day, you're always able to feel how much I love and appreciate you. I am so grateful that I am able to wake up next to you each day. I'm so blessed to be your wife, and I can't wait to see where life leads us. I love you.
With everything we've discussed today, I want to reinforce to each of you how surrounded you are with love. You're amazing individuals, and you've become a strong family. And you have shown such perseverance and strength in the many adversities that you faced in your first year together. Continue to love each other, and know that that love that you share is enough to carry you through this life together. 1 year into the thick of it, Sean, do you vow to uphold all of your promises to Sarah that you've made to her as long as you live? If so, say I do.
I do.
And Sarah, do you vow to uphold all of your promises to Sean as long as you live? If so, say I do.
I do.
Everybody, please help me celebrate the most amazing couple any of us know, Sean and Sarah Norton.
I'm Catherine, I'm Sarah's sister. Sarah is one of the most passionate, independent, and loving people I know. She is strong and beautiful beyond belief, not just on the outside, but even more so on the inside. She has a heart that cares deeply for people. Sean, I look up to you in the same way I grew up looking up to Sarah. Sarah has longed for a loving partner who understands her, compliments her, and will be by her side no matter what life throws at her. She deserves the absolute world, and from the time I've spent with both of you, I believe you will always be there to give it to her, to love her fiercely, and to remember the importance and power of the love God so generously has gifted us on this earth. Cheers to the Normans. We love you, and I can't wait to see what else this year holds for you.
I'm Jordy. I'm Sean's friend. I've been friends with Sean for about 13 years or so. You are both truly spectacular human beings, and you two are lucky to have found each other and found a willing heart in each other. Cheers to you both with all my heart.
Dear God, thank you so much for bringing everybody here today and for safe travels. A big thank you to every single person that has worked towards making this day possible and put their time and effort into making everything just so beautiful and wonderful for us. We're very grateful.
And then also just one extra little special blessing and prayer for us as we embark on the journey of parenthood.
Tired hands, inside eyes. Through our strength, we lead the night. We are one, we're all the same. Take my hand. We're going home today. This great land we call our home. Through our hearts, these seeds are sown. In this land, our souls are free, going home. We'll let them go tonight. Oh, let's go. Come and stop this fire. Oh, let's go. We'll let them go tonight. Oh, let's go. Come and stop this fire. Strong, yeah. I love this town, but I need to breathe. Yeah, we're all just wanting to believe. Yeah, we don't know. I believe that we are one. I believe we will carry on. We're just living to be.